Hey guys, my name is Elsie, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm bringing you guys some more Radiation 2. You guys really, really loved, Radiation 2, Radiation City, what the heck did I just say? Radiation City, not Radiation 2, I wish it was 2. But, yeah, you guys really, really enjoyed the last one, so I'm bringing you guys some more. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one, and let's begin, yeah. So last time we are going to investigate more about the Lauren campsite. If you guys don't know who Lauren is, check out the last video, part 1. Right now, we found a crap ton of things from my campsite. Found a backpack, some his shirts, some lockpicks, we found a lot of things. Right now, we're heading to Lauren's campsite. What the heck was that? Right now we're heading to Lauren's campsite. If you guys like this series and want to see more, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and hope you enjoy. Let's begin. Do you have any points? Okay, let's go. That's probably. You can fast travel to different tents across the map. Just open the map and tap the discover tent marker. Okay. I don't know. Oh, so that's like my objective. How do I open the map though? Oh, I think it's on my tablet. Hello. Everything is so little? No. Dang, this game has a big map. Oh my god. We're like in an enclosed barrier. Okay, so that's me. Yeah. That's my objective all the way over there. Where did I go? I fast traveled to a tent. Hold up. Hold the freaking phone. Where am I? Oh my. Okay, let me just head to our objective. Each piece of clothing contributes to your overall inventory capacity. Find better clothing for an expanded pocket count. Okay, one question. What the frick is that lightning? Is that a red coat looking mother truckers? Oh, it's getting dark outside. Holy crud. I completely forgot. Better. See, I'm gonna go sleep. I can't. Okay. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna sleep. What is that thing? Please don't jump scare me. Please don't jump scare me. What is that though? Like, I don't get it. Off this, but I need some batteries. Didn't I get batteries last time? I believe I did. But I don't know why I cannot craft anything. That's gonna hit me back in the back later on in this game. Okay, let's make our way to the objective to find Lauren. This is gonna take a while. In the meantime, I don't know. In time. This should be written in the con. Flashlight lamps and campfires can be used to light up the night and other dark places. Okay. That's a nice useful tip. Okay. Just one question, guys. If you guys have any tips, like any tip, whether it be little or small, step. Just let me know, please. It really helps me out, and it really makes me understand this game. Just a lot of small steps. I should be doing this, probably. But how do I eat this again? I completely forgot how to eat. Oh wow, there's a notebook. Okay, I already know. But I need to, you know what? I need to just carry as much bottles of water as I can, because I'm never gonna run out of it yet. Okay, I should be looting these houses. It looks like this place didn't have anything of interest. Water filter, oh my. How am I going to? There are two simple ways to navigate this world. Tap the world towards the location where you want to get, or use the on-screen buttons. Yeah, it's getting dark, so I'm just going. Okay, let me go. Let me head out to the nearest location. Let me go. Let me. Or if you guys want to go. If you guys are wondering, I actually bought the game, you know, it was just $5, it was not that much. Because I really wanted to see what this game is all about, you know. Alright, food. Okay, that one is easy. But what does that mean? Am I long dehydrated? And I completely forgot how to eat. Why can't I put that in here? I don't get it. Crafting. Tap the crafting icon from your inventory to access crafting weapons. In this section, you can craft various items or use needed ingredients. Infection. Getting hit by a zombie infects you with a deadly disease. Antiviral pills can save you from this condition. Okay. Do I have any pills? Oh my god, please don't tell me I'm gonna die. Yeah, I might die. Yeah, I need to dive on this thing. Okay. I don't have any water, but that's okay. You need to repair the car. You need 2 duct tapes, 2 metal scrap, and 2 wires. Ooh, gas mask. Let's go. Yeah, anything else? That car is going to be useful. Ooh, 2 duct tape. Okay. Metal scrap? Everything I need is right here. Don't need you. Metal scrap. I need 1 more duct tape. 2 wires? I need 2 wires. Don't need you. Oh no, at least. Not the metal scrap. I'm just gonna stack. And the wire. Let's say I need 3 wires for. You know, I don't know. I just need 1 more duct tape. But I just need 1 more duct tape. Like, give me the duct tape. Please. No, what the hell do I just do? That thing is 900 meters away. I'm not gonna be able to make it. I need this car. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Okay, I'm full on gas. Where's the military base? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Bro, this game, you said this game is so sensitive. Alright, before I head there. This is so much faster. This is so much faster than walking. Okay, this is so much faster than walking. I'm telling you. They're walking around. That's from this property line. Yeah, I don't know, really. Is that the frick? What? How is he? Oh, he's damaging my vehicle. Okay. Yeah, okay. Now I see why I'm not supposed to walk here. Driving is the best option. But the sensitivity in driving. You guys see I'm flirting? But I can't control that. Okay. I think it's just smooth sailing from here, guys. Smooth sailing. Nope, nope. I'm sorry, dear. I'm so sorry, but I need you. I'm only so for you. I can, but you are a waste of a roadkill. That was a waste. But I can spawn things inside this car. Let's go. But I need gas. Okay, well, I head into the military base right now to see what happened to the Roman. Find more traces of Roman's location. Radiation is getting high. Radiation is getting high. Let me park right here. What is, no, I thought we were going to the military base. Oh, is that there? No, that's the wall. Oh, another tablet. No sign from Alan and the rest of the gang for a day now. We have decided to check out the police station and the fire station. That's our best bet to find some radiation protection gear, protective gear. We'll leave them a note at the missing place on the bright side. On the bright side, we have seen some wildlife. Okay. So I think she went to the police station, which is 1.9 kilometers away. Well, this was an interesting gameplay. We found a car. We did a lot of productive things today. Found a car. I can't speak English. We found a car. What? A car. We're in a radiative zone. We're almost going to find Lauren. I have a skill point. I don't know what to spend it on. I think radiation protection is the best thing because we're going to be... The rest I don't really care about right now. Just radiation protection. I think I'm going to end it off here, guys. This was a productive episode. If you guys want to see more Radiation City, be sure to like, subscribe, follow, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.